My bedroom feels warm, but it's cold outside. I can tell because of the foggy windows. I think about it for a minute. There are things you know, but you can't feel. And there are things you can feel, but you don't know how to explain. How did we get to this point? I once thought my present and yours would go hand in hand. We were energy interacting, two souls toying to change each other's lives. Looking at you was like looking into the lake.
I wish I could be young forever, not for leisure, but to keep trying until this works. Time destroys more than it creates. It's not good for me.
For better or for worse, we had to share existence. Isn't that funny? Many have seen the same moon as us. How many saw it that same night, in that same instant?
We were a silence between two special songs. Silence that is also music in itself. A trace, faded silhouettes. Not strangers. Never strangers.
I'm so lost in my thoughts. I can't tell the difference between dreams and reality anymore. And if what I imagined with you is never real, then I'll just keep lying to myself. It's better that way. I don't expect to change fate. I don't have any chances left. I try to romanticize failure and learn to love without owning. That could work, I guess.
You hide within every single thing I sense. You can only be seen if I focus long enough. I can't feel you, but I know you're there. I'll know it every time I look through my window.
You're the cold outside, and I'm the warmth of my bedroom.
Thank you. Thank you. for so many days. I know that it seems like I'm ignoring your calls, like I'm losing control, like I'm losing my mind, like I don't have no time. Cause baby, that's the truth, no other way to put it. If I was shot through the chest and you were the bullet, you pick the flowers in my mind, you take all of my time, you fill up my head space, couldn't ever replace your body on mine. I think I'm insane with the amount of times I catch myself just staring at all the lines on your face, memorizing every little part from when we're apart. Thank you.